Think of this wine as what you keep calling hell. There's many other names for it, too. Malevolence. Evil. Darkness. And here it is, swirling around in the bottle, unable to get out, because if it did, it would spread. The cork is this island. And it's the only thing keeping the darkness where it belongs.